Police are investigating a hazmat incident at Haddon Township High School today. Chopper 3 was over the scene. Authorities say a student brought a hazardous material of some kind into the school. The building was evacuated for a short time. No one was injured in the incident. Police were later seen at a home on Walnut Avenue in Haddon Township in reference to the incident at the school.